Welcome back, everyone. New this morning, Tuesday is National Cheesecake Day, and join us to celebrate a little bit early is John Ludwig. He's from the Cheesecake Factory in Wauwatosa. Good morning, John.
Good morning, Portia. Thanks for having us this morning.
Thank you for being with
us. National Cheesecake Day, who better to celebrate than the Cheesecake Factory?
Exactly.
We're going to be offering our guests on Tuesday, our dining guests, any slice for half price for National Cheesecake Day, as well as we're going to be debuting our new toasted marshmallow s'mores galore cheesecake.
Oh.
It's Hershey's chocolate cheesecake with rich chocolate ganache, a honey-made graham cracker, and I finished with our house-made marshmallow. You can see it right here, and then sprinkle with some more graham cracker. It's amazing. It's going to be everybody's soon-to-be new favorite.
S'mores galore.
Absolutely. And I'm also here to show you a quick and easy recipe you can make with your family, maybe a little twist on your classic classic s'mores, but you don't need a bonfire to make this one.
Okay.
All right. So we start with our graham cracker and our Hershey's chocolate bar.
Got the Hershey chocolate bar. We've got a whole bunch of them over here.
And we have our like brulee torch. You can pick that up at any like kitchen supply company.
I'm just calling this a flamethrower. That's what
it is. Get the safety down. It's really easy. Okay. Just want to heat up the chocolate a little bit.
All right. I'm putting the safety down.
Put safety down. Hit the button. Maybe safety down again. There you go. Just want to melt the chocolate a little bit.
Don't put
4 to 6 inches. You're doing great.
Okay.
That's perfect. That's all you need to do. If you don't have a torch, you can definitely use a microwave, but that's not as fun, right?
No.
So you're good there. You're good with the chocolate. Then we're going to do it with the marshmallow.
Okay.
Once you see the smoke, you're good. So you let it go.
All right.
The third of a marshmallow you put there. Put the safety down again, and you heat that up. You can make it nice and crispy, let them on fire and blow it up.
I always ask for stuff well done.
If it catches on fire, we can just kind of blow it out there.
See, like
that? Yep.
See?
And you can blow,
blow that out.
Yep. A little more.
So this is kind of what you do at the top of the cheesecake here?
Absolutely.
Okay. Ooh, got a little fire going.
That's looking perfect. Then we can pick like one of your favorite cheesecakes. Use one of ours. We have a vanilla bean, chocolate mousse cheesecake, and Adam's peanut butter cup fudge ripple today.
I'm gonna do the vanilla bean.
Okay, so I'm just gonna scoop that up here.
Put the vanilla bean.
I lost the whipped cream here, but that's okay.
So you trick it out by putting the cheesecake on the s'more.
There you go.
That seems delicious.
And then we'll top it with another graham cracker. You can kind of squish it down if you want.
Squish.
Might be a little early for breakfast. I don't know if you want to take a bite.
I did use hand sanitizer. Let's see.
Okay. You can dig in there.
Oh my gosh.
Perfect.
Let's see.
That just sounds good.
Mmm. That's sweet.
And then you can also check out our Facebook page, facebook.com/thecheesecakefactory for this recipe.
That's really good.
As well as an exclusive offer for our Facebook fans.
Okay, do I got crumbs on my lips?
No, you're doing
good.
You're a pro. And besides the toasted marshmallow, s'mores galore cheesecake, we also have over 30 legendary flavors, including our ultimate red velvet cake cheesecake. If you haven't had that one, have you had that one before?
I've had it.
Okay, you're missing out if you didn't, but you know what that's all about, so it's amazing.
I'm like almost a regular at the Bayshore one.
Oh, that's awesome. You got to come see us at, we have the Cheesecake Factory at the Bayshore, and then as well as the Mayfair Mall, but Tuesday, National Cheesecake Day, any slice, half price. We're excited to have you.
Thank you, and you can make this at home. We got the great ideas. Thank you very much, John, for being with us. A reminder, it's Tuesday. And we posted the recipe of the cheesecake s'mores that we just made, and it is really good, I must say, on the food page of WISN.com. You can also try the toasted marshmallow s'mores galore cheesecake. Just head to any local Cheesecake Factory, and that starts Tuesday.